should sleep on it. It's for the hot pockets. I'm sorry for that noise. It's the washing machine and I am really out of focus. Yeah, I'm just about to get myself something to eat. So, yeah, I'm gonna have some cereal. I also need to go outside and close the gate because the window cleaner's just been in now and I need to close the gate. So, yeah, that's pretty much what I'm doing. I'm gonna show you some of the sorry if that was a little shaky then. Yeah. So now the windows are all clean and that. But yeah. I can't let them out yet. This is quite difficult. Yeah. Do you have much to update you on? But I'm gonna be decorating today. I've also got to go for a sponge. I thought it had gone. I thought it had gone outside. I mean, in the kitchen. But yeah, I'll see you guys in a bit. Bye! So I've just watched the new Pretty Little Lies episode. I am going to spoil it for you, but it was actually quite good. So, yeah. If you watched it, just let me know in the comments of what you thought of it. But I thought it was really good. But yeah, I've had my breakfast and stuff. I'm just about to jump in the shower, probably. In fact, no, I'm not going to jump in the shower yet because I'm going to paint first and then I'll jump in the shower. So yeah, I'm going to paint and then jump in the shower, which is going to be quite good. I think I'm going to paint the door first just because that's like the best thing to do first. So, yeah. And I will see you guys in a bit. Bye! So I have just painted the door. Yeah, I've just painted the door. Right. I'm like stood far away from it, but I'm sat far away from it. But I don't think it looks too bad to say that's my first time doing it. So yeah, I don't think that too looks too bad. But now we've just got to wipe down the skirting boards and paint those, so I'm pretty much nearly done and it's like nearly 2 or gone 2, so I should be done in like an hour because obviously I'm doing it by myself, so it's kind of hard. But yeah, I've like held the paint thing like in this hand all the time and now my thumb won't stop shaking. I don't know if you can see that. It keeps shaking. But now I'll be doing me and my dad are off to go get the paint tomorrow. And then we're painting. And hopefully we'll put the wallpaper up on, I wanna say Friday. Because tomorrow might only need like one coat. because obviously the wall's like a really light green, I don't know if you can tell, and then we need to do the ceiling as well, which won't take too long. I think my dad is going to do the ceiling tomorrow. So, yeah, and we're also going to go to the charity shop tomorrow just so I can take, so we can take some clothes to the charity shop. But yeah, that's about it. I've also had some dinner. I made myself some egg fried rice. But yeah, I hope you guys are enjoying this vlog. I haven't really vlogged much, but tomorrow's vlog should be better because like I can paint pretty easily. I just can't do the skirting boards and stuff like easy. Like I can tell where it's got better. It's got better towards the bottom. But I still think I did a pretty good job on the door. So yeah. I've just got to wipe the skating boards with a wet cloth, which I'm doing now. But yeah, I will see you guys in a bit. I'm also going to be painting that black wire white just because it's going to make it look a little bit better. But yeah, I will see you guys in a bit. But first of all, I just want to show you how big this room actually looks. Because the room used to look quite small because of the bed. But now there's only the desk in here, it kind of looks bigger. So yeah. But yeah, I'll see you guys in a bit. Bye! So I've been in the shower. The paint, I've got paint in my hair, but it hasn't come out, so I'm gonna have to wash my hair again tomorrow. So yeah, I've also got paint on me. I had it on me. Don't know where it's gone. There's some here. And like some in like my knuckles. So yeah. I don't really have much to update you about apart from I finished off the painting. I think I've done a pretty good job, to be honest with you. I've painted all the skating boards. I just haven't done the windowsill because apparently that's really hard, so I'm just leaving my dad to do that. I'm gonna tidy my room up just because it's like quite messy and it needs to be tidy before Saturday. So I need to make some effort to tidy it and like sort it all out and stuff. So yeah, that's pretty much what I'm going to be doing. And I'm not only tidying this room, but I'm tidying the room next door. Because, like, that's just easier to do that. Because there's not that much else. Like, as soon as we've decorated, which will hopefully be on, hopefully we'll finish on Friday. We just need to move the bed back up on Friday and then I can move the bed in and the stuff. So yeah. We moved quite a lot of stuff in the loft, but like because like we're decorating and obviously it's kind of like just love crap. So yeah, I'm just gonna try and sort it all out there because I just need to. I'm gonna put some stuff on this chair that kind of like needs to go in the thingy bed in the bedroom that we're decorating. I've got some on the lens. But yeah, I'm just like. And then I've also got my suitcase full of holiday stuff which needs to go in the little bedroom when once we finish, because we've got guests coming over, not this, well, we've got people coming over this weekend. But like, year 11's thing, like in the year 11 thing for me. I've got to tidy this room for that, and we've also got guests coming over, not this Saturday but next Saturday, because we're off to the races to go see Only Murs. So like, they're coming over that Friday because they live down in Amesbury, I think. That's somewhere down south, pretty much. But yeah, I don't really have much else to update you about apart from that. So yeah, I'm just going to sort this room out and then I'll get back to you when it's hopefully tidier. Yeah, I'm also going to put this bedding on. It's my pineapple bedding from when I had my old bedroom. So I'm going to put that on the bedding so then I can hang the bedding over the banister. Yeah. Yep. Then I've just got to hang a towel as well. The banister. But yeah. My room is pretty much tidy. It's just that bedroom that needs sorting. And that bedroom hopefully will be sorted tonight, or better. There's loads of stuff on the floor as well. So, I'll see you guys in a bit. Bye! Hello guys, so I forgot to end yesterday's vlog, so I'm really sorry about that, but I hope you guys enjoyed the vlog and I will see you guys in my next vlog. I don't really have much else to update you about, I'm off to go check the paint. Let's see how I did. To be honest, it actually looks quite good. Now, and I will see you guys in my next vlog. Bye!